Hello world, welcome to the Tanzanian Explore. Now this is a journey that's gonna take you into the heart of Tanzania, under the skin of destination Somafast, then next we visit Bujora, then Mwanza Rock City, Kibazenga. Hello, now subscribe to our channel, let's get it going. Click subscribe, like and follow, Twende Kibazenga. Hi guys, welcome to the Tanzanian Explore. We are ready to farm. Actually tonight we stay at Musoma, then tomorrow we head on to Mwanza, Kibazenga. Just waiting for the second truck to arrive. The clients are happy, revealing on their cup of coffee, and now we are ready to go. Twende Mwanza Kibazenga. With a sizzling hot breakfast, enjoyed al fresco under the chilly Nairobi sky right before departure. Kibazenga.
It's going to take you down to Mwanza in a very smooth way. So let's be on the zone. When you want to board this truck, we have windows, there's like windows. So kindly, when you want to open them, you push it up, unlock, pull it down, package should be heavy. Don't let it go down, it can smash.
Yeah, we're now at the valley viewpoint now. That's most to go over for. Bathroom, journey to Mwanza continues. Uda, keep it locked, Kibazenga.
After departing Nairobi, we went down the Rift Valley escarpment, stopping over at the viewpoint for sightseeing, photography, and a little washroom stopover. Then onwards we went on the Rift Valley floor. And guys were getting up already, enjoying the track, dancing to the best music, playing cards, having fun times and sharing great banter.
Are super. Right now, we're heading to Bujora Museum. Somewhere in Mwanza, we want to see the culture of the school. Something quite awesome. Stay tuned.
And afterwards, we brought down our tents, clearing the camp, and it was time for breakfast. We enjoyed our sumptuous breakfast al fresco under the rising sun.
should have stayed.
And after breakfast, it was time to leave. Poorly, poorly, our tracks made their way through the beautiful and sleepy Musoma town. Packing up in town for a small restock stopover, and onwards we went towards Junction 00. With the medicating views of the Tanzanian countryside.
Was asleep. There are things that we can have, but can't keep if they say.
And
who cares if one more light goes out in the sky? Flickers, flickers. Who cares when someone's time runs out? If a moment is all we are, or quicker, quicker. Who cares if one more light goes out?
Tanzanian Odyssey is still on. The package, Karibu Serengeti, Pride of Africa. We're still over landing across Africa and it's pretty good time. As you can see, folks are having a major party. Karibu sana, safari inazidi. Tuko Tanzania na nikurembo sana.
Isn't there, they say, who cares if one more light goes out in the sky of a million stars? It flickers, flickers, who cares when someone's time runs out?
At a small town in the outskirts of Mwanza province known as Isesa, we branched off the Jora Museum. Wow, what a place!
Legend.
We've got a population of about 20% of the
Tanzania.
Now, it's the only ethnic museum found in Tanzania. Now, in Onesha, the cultural heritage is a Sukuma people. It's been displayed in Katika parts town.
Tano.
Yeah. Kwa hiyo tutapita kuangalia hizo haraka haraka na baadaye tutaona ngoma.
Ngoma.
Yeah. Dance performance.
Ah. Yeah.
No, barrel is this. Now here, the very ancient. Now more than 500 years. This
one. We saw brilliance when we were.
Upon arrival at the Sukuma Museum at Bujora, we were met by a happy guide who took us on a guided tour around the museum, telling us more about the history of the Sukuma people and kingdoms.
Who cares when someone comes out? If you
Watching men and women dancing to the best Sukuma tunes. Wow, our clients had a chance also to engage in the dances, and later there was the icing of the cake. That was the Sukuma snake dance. Wow, take a look. Kibazenga.
Tears on earth. If you're so sick taking love, we'll come for you for sure. If we're caught in a wave, I will carry you over. It don't matter where you are, I'll run to your front door. When my head goes in every direction, you know my heart's never on the moon. And in the dark times, you don't have to question. For my aunt, where we are.
They too visited the city of Mwanza.
Hello guys, once again it's a good morning in Mwanza. We are at Saanane Island, almost checking in. This point we are at is known as Capri Point, as in the tour is excellent. You should be in Mwanza, an amazing city. Everything you want in a city is here. We are here Kibazenga, all our crew is happy. Enjoy, asante sana.
This is the smallest national park in Tanzania. It covers about 2.18 km square, and it's only national park in Tanzania which is within the city limits. The Kwapa on a town in Bali too, but in other national park you have to go into it. Now it was started in 1964 and it was owned by a local fisherman. His name is Sanani. So Sanani, the name of a local fisherman, is called in the 1960s. Kwanzia 1964, government ikamtoa kutoka island nyingine ikapa hifadhi, na 2013 wakapandishwa hadhi kuwa national park. Kwanzia 2013 ina operate kama hifadhi ndogo ya taifa. Kwa hiyo walipoifanya, walipomtoa mzee, kulikuwa kuna animals hapa ambao walikuwa kwanza ni endemic. There was endemic species of was monkeys, walikuwa brothers monkeys. Lakini it was said that they disappeared because they didn't see them for 4 years now. They didn't see them for 4 years now. We have antelopes here, like impala head mounts, big clay spring here, mambia mbuzi mawe.
Yeah, mountain goat.
Yeah. Then we have the lions, the cubs in the cage. Then we have the peacock in the cage.
Show me what you're crying for. I'll wipe your tears on earth. If you're so taking love, we'll come for you for sure. If we're caught in a way, I will carry you over. It don't matter where you are, I'll run to your front door. When my head goes in different directions.
Later we experience Anani Island. Took a boat right around the beautiful and iconic Biswak Rock, and later returning back to Kwatunza Beach for a moment of swimming, fun times, sundowner, and later nighttime experience at the Kwatunza Beach Resort. Wow, what an experience. This is Mwanza. Keep us zen. Day from Mwanza all the way to back to Nairobi. We had to be up by 2 a.m. bringing down the tents, having breakfast, clearing the kitchen and loading the trucks. And by 4 a.m. the trucks were fired up, ready to go.
Put your tent down, you'll put your
drive back to Nairobi. To reality. Oh my, after such an experience, what did you say?
In different directions, you know my heart's never on the move. And in the dark times, you don't have to question.